What is up, everybody? Back to our YouTube channel. I'm Paul.
Sorry.
We're finally getting to the song that's been very anticipated. Stitch of Hearts, brand new song. We waited like 3 weeks for this. It got announced back like what?
2 weeks ago.
Late July. Well, I mean late August. Right? Yeah. Like around sometime in August, this was announced. Now we finally got to get to it. So, we're about to jump into the new Stitch of Hearts song called Warrior. This is the fourth single released off their upcoming album, which hits stores 2020. A little too long for that album to come out, right? And if you ask me, Lost is the best single off this album, right?
Yeah.
I mean, you had Darkness, you had Problems. I'm just wasn't
digging. Problems had the Fortress, just a little poppy.
Yeah, I just wasn't digging those two. I'm hoping this one does something more, but, you know, let's get to it, right? Let's do this. There we go. Stitch of Hearts, new one. Here we go. Where's the old Stitch of Hearts? Where's the scream in that, you know? I like the scream. Still, I like the scream. Grave, she's sick to that kind of sound. The verses aren't bad, it's the chorus. See, the second verses are wrong, but the chorus is like the bomb part. Is that what Darkness is wrong? Which one was that? As long as the verses are wrong, the chorus is wrong.
Yeah.
I don't know. That is our reaction to the new Stitch of Hearts song, Warrior. Man, I need time to think. I'll let you take your first reaction.
Mediocre, digestive, I'll be honest.
Did you like it better than Problems of Darkness? Did you like any of those better than that one?
I like the verses better than Problems. The Problems, the chorus definitely pooped on that chorus.
I don't know. I like the verses, but the chorus wasn't feeling it. Like, Stitch of Hearts, come on. Like, how do you go with Lost? How do you start off with an amazing track, and then the next three songs are like blah, like I don't know, nothing great. Like, What's up with Stitch Apart's album?
Honestly, they're gonna be joining Affected Rain for disappointing albums.
For one Affected Rain's album, they only released what? Well, there's four. I guess it's
one good
song. I know. So, like, I don't know. Stitch Apart's got more tracks. I really hope the next singles start getting better. Like, something's got to give with this album. I'm not digging it. Besides Lost. And you guys could do better. Come on now. Stitch Apart. Anyways, that's our reaction. It was alright. It's nothing I'm going to jam to like Lost. I play that single all the time when I'm driving. I can't do that with these other three songs, right?
Yeah, pretty much.
So, drop your comments below. Let us know what you thought of Stitch Apart's new song, Warrior.
Well, that depends. Sometimes I can jam out the problems. It ain't too bad.
No, yeah. I can't. I've tried.
Now, Dark, that one is...
I don't know. Why should you see something bad from these guys? Come on. You guys can do it. Anyways, drop your comments below. Let us know what you thought of Stitch Apart's new song, Problems. Until next time, I'm Paul. Rock out.
Listen. Rock out. Rock out.